Hi everyone, welcome to SHSIR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a line of length 5.2 cm in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, here I am going to use scale and pencil, but you have to use pencil. So first putting the scale by this way, now counting 5.2 cm. So this is starting 0, so first pointing this here 0, now counting 5.2 cm. So this is 0, 1 cm, this is 2 cm, 3 cm, this is 4 cm, and this is 5 cm, and 5.12, so this is 5.2 cm. So first marking here 5.2 cm and joining this. Okay, so joining this line, and now taking here a point here A and here B. So AB is a line of length to 5.2 cm, and therefore here AB, so AB is a line of length 5.2 cm, and by this way you can draw a line of length 5.2 cm in easy way. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.